The Virgin Australia pilot was on aluminum stairs outside his Boeing 737 as the Qantas 747 was taxiing for takeoff. The force of the Qantas plane's engine thrust knocked the Virgin pilot off the aluminum stairs and toppled the stairs over. The Virgin Australia pilot fractured his arm and his leg.
Oh